Harold Waweru, and I'm the Foundation Manager at Gertrude's Hospital Foundation. Gertrude's Hospital Foundation was established in 2010 by Gertrude's Children's Hospital, and we provide free quality medical care to needy and vulnerable children throughout the country. On average, we attend to 16,000 children annually, and these children are drawn from various parts throughout Kenya. Gertrude's Hospital Foundation operates under three main pillars. The first pillar is healthcare, and under this pillar we provide free medical care to needy and vulnerable children. We have several programs such as the repair of cleft lip and palate for children. This is a congenital condition where children are born with a malformation around the mouth. Also, we have programs around children with special needs. So we provide physiotherapy, occupational therapy, speech therapy to children who have cerebral palsy, Down syndrome, and other developmental disorders. We also provide free hearing aids to children with hearing impairment. We also provide free surgical care under our Harambee KISS program to children who need urgent care but are unable to afford. We also have our outreach program where we have our Githogoro Clinic that provides subsidized care in informal settlements in Nairobi, and many other programs that actually run under this pillar. We also have our education pillar. This is where we train healthcare workers in pediatric courses. We have our pediatric nursing and pediatric critical care nursing program where we train nurses from all around the country. And these nurses are drawn from the public sector in the various county hospitals. We also train pediatricians in endocrinology. This is training in hormonal disorders such as diabetes. And so far we've trained over 59 pediatricians throughout Africa. And also under the training program, we have we also sponsor healthcare workers in short courses such as HIV management. Our third and last pillar is on capital projects. So we work hand in hand with Gertrude's Children's Hospital to provide funding in capital projects such as the Chandaria Medical Center that we were able to fundraise from various well-wishers, as well as equipment and in the setup of specialized services to attend to children throughout the country.